We're holding DEFCON 2, which is a non-profit charity event, and all funds go to a charity called Click Sergeant and the PM Brown Ward at Southampton General Hospital. We've got guests in there from Red Dwarf to Doctor Who Colin Baker to Star Wars. We've got some film cars here and lots of costumers all dressed up as Jedis and Galactic Knights. And we just do it because, you know, at the end of the day, my son was diagnosed with cancer when he was very early on in age, and now he's pulled through, so we want to give a little bit back. And because of the passion that I have for sci-fi and for sci-fi toys, I've put this together with a group of friends of mine who are part of SO16 Troopers, a costume group, and this is the result of it.